Okay, ladies, we are only accepting one new person on the squad. Poor Miranda broke her arm after a basket toss gone wrong last practice.
My bad, Randy.
You did it on purpose.
Should've let me cheat off your chem test.
If you had just studied like everyone else,
okay. So let's get started. We will show you guys what to do, and you come up and try it. Cool? 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm hotter than 100 degrees. I mix it up.
Okay, now go on up when you're ready. Remember to have fun.
Good luck! So did you ever confront Jace about the whole Raven Beach situation?
Yeah, I did. It was so frustrating. He made me his girlfriend just to change the subject.
What the fuck? You've been his girlfriend for like 3 weeks. How can he make you his girlfriend?
That's what I said.
Oh my god! Look at Eddie!
Why are you even here?
Sorry.
Can I go next?
Of course, whenever you're ready.
She is so cute.
I'm hotter than 100 degrees. I mix it
up. Wow, she's good.
Work, okay.
Am I late?
You missed the routine, honey, and we are not going to reteach it.
That's okay. I didn't need to see your little amateur routine. I have prepared my own.
My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Drop it like it's hot.
Tryouts are over. I'll let you know my decision by the end of the week.
You're just jealous. My routine was way better than anything you'll ever make. I'm out of here.
Bitch.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington, president and CEO of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Thanks to a shipping error, I am now currently overstocked on Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Men, and I am passing the savings on to you! Attract customers to your business. Make a splash at your next presentation. Keep grandma company. Protect your crops. Confuse your neighbors. African American? Hail a cab. Testify in church or just raise the roof. Whatever your wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man needs are. So come on down to Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Route 2 in Weekapog!
Hey, can I
come? Hold on 1 second.
Sure.
Okay. Safe driver, save 40%. Guys.
Check it out. Safe driver, save 40%.
Safe driver, save 40%.
Safe driver, save 40%.
That's safe driver, save 40%.
It is. That's safe driver, save 40%.
It's right there.
It's him. He's here.
He's right here.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. That's totally him.
That's him.
That's totally the guy.
Safe drivers do save 40%. Click or call for a quote today.
Thank you for coming out with me, Jay. I had a rough day. I had cheerleading tryouts and...
Actually, I came because I wanted to talk to you.
About what?
We've been kicking it, and it's been fun. I just made things official, Whitney, and...
Whitney Lee? You've got to be kidding.
She's my girlfriend now, and I don't want to lie to her. I'm sorry. I'll see you around.
But...
Jay!
Are you ready to order?
One plate of revenge, please.
Hey, Sam. What's up?
I have some tea.
Oh, yeah?
But you're not gonna like it.
Spill it, Samantha.
Well...
Just tell me.
Okay, so Bailey told me that Maddie told her that she may or may not have seen Jay at Little Mexican Restaurant with Raven Stewart. Like an hour ago. Like on a date.
What?
Okay, bye. Kiss, kiss. Okay, the safe word is pineapple.
I've gotten reports about you two sticking students' heads in toilets, giving them swirlers. It's prohibited in a form of bullying you.
I think you meant swirler, Principal Nobody.
It's nobody, nobody, nobody.
True, but a nobody in this campus, sir.
This is not a joke.
Man, that could have been me. I don't even like toilets.
Since you think it's so funny, the next time I hear of this, I will suspend you both from the football team. Now, ha-ha the hell out my office.
But.
Out!
This some bullshit.
Biscuit-eating bulldog.
What the French toast?
Did you think I wouldn't find out about your little doo-doo head cootie queen?
Who are you calling a cootie queen, you lint licker?
Pickle you, kumquat!
You're overreacting.
No, Bill, overreacting was when I put your convertible into a wood chipper. Stinky McStink face!
You Hoboken.
Fabulous. New Orbit Raspberry Mint cleans another dirty mouth. For a good clean feeling, no matter what.
Okay, now go into Mr. Dunwood's class and change that grade to a B.
Hey, Lexi. Ruby.
What you sad for?
I'm going to have to break up with Jay.
Didn't y'all just make it official like 2 days ago?
He went on a date with Raven last night.
Am I done now? I have a science club meeting.
Am I passing all my classes?
No.
Then no. And hurry up before I get Donnie to give your little boyfriend another swirly.
I don't know how to do this. Jace is my first breakup ever. Help me.
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
Sorry I'm late. Why are you in such a good mood?
None of your beeswax.
Didn't you do drugs? Eddie, we made a promise we-
For your information, I am on a drug.
It's my duty to tell the principal-
A drug called love, because I had sexual intercourse.
With who?
A man never kisses and tells.
Then I don't believe it.
Well, she's popular and the prettiest girl in school.
Didn't know you're into that type of girl.
Can you cry quieter? I'm trying to think.
Sorry. It's just the love of my life found someone else. And
I didn't ask.
I wish there was something I could do to get his attention back.
Ugh! If I help you, what's in it for me? I don't do charity cases.
Help me? I'm really good with computers. I could change your grades for you.
Oh, honey, I'm on track for Harvard. But that could be useful still. Okay, I'll help you. A quick makeover should do the trick. Meet me at my house after school. I'll make you the second hottest girl in this school.
Oh my god, what happened to you?
Some boys stuck my head in the toilet. My makeup is ruined and I feel disgusting.
So they went into the girls' restrooms.
Take care of it. This school is out of control.
Don't worry, I know exactly who it was. I'll handle it. You can take a period and clean yourself up.
Perfect.
Whitney, can I talk to you?
Does anyone hear anything?
Whitney isn't talking to you. It won't be ever again. You're single now, Jay. Go sit with Raven.
Come on, Whitney. I did not mean to call you her name.
Is that the only part you're sorry for?
Jace Carter and Donald Johnson to the principal's office, please. Jace Carter and
what the fuck did I do now?
Office, Whitney. Meet me in my locker during free period. Please.
Bye.
I can't believe we're suspended from the team for some shit we didn't even do.
I already know what's Eddie. He's dead meat when I see him. I don't need suspension in my record.
Here's some bullshit. My dad's gonna kill me, man.
Mate, I want him sitting to die. Why do we have cameras in this damn school?
Something about recycling. I don't know. Well, at least we're only suspended for 2 games. We can still play homecoming. I'm gonna go to the gym before 6. You coming?
You go ahead. I'll catch you later. I'm supposed to be meeting Whitney.
Okay, cool.
Hey, you.
Oh, Whitney. I'm so glad you... Oh, Raven. I thought you were...
I was just heading over to the library and saw you. Wanted to let you know there are no hard feelings. Friends?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Friends.
Really? Literally? Don't speak to me ever again.
Oh, no, Whitney. That's not what it looks like.
Oops. Now it looks like he doesn't have a girlfriend or a team anymore. Now time for part 2.
Whitney, Your class ended like 15 minutes ago.
Oh. I didn't notice.
I know you ain't still stressed over Jay. He's a jerk. Forget about him.
It's just, I went to see him during free period to see what he had to say. And he was at his locker, kissing Raven.
What?
It's like he doesn't care if I see it at all.
Forget him. You're way better off without him. Serves him right to get kicked off the football team.
Wait, what?
Amanda told me that Principal Nobede's aide told her that Jay and Donnie are suspended from football for giving someone a swirly before lunch.
But Jay only does that to Eddie, and I saw him before lunch completely dry.
Well, either way, I'm glad he got in trouble. Karma.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right. But football means everything to him.
Okay, there. All done. I'm literally a miracle worker.
Can I see?
Duh.
Oh my god. Is that me?
Yeah. You're cute. Now, let's talk about these computer skills that you have.
Whatever you need.
You got buns, hun.
Drop it like it's hot.
Like, bruh.